Okay, so this gym charges this amount, £19.80 for 4 hours. Find the amount it charges for 15 hours. So the first thing I'm going to do is work out hourly rate. So to get that, I divide both sides by 4. And then I'm going to work out what 15 hours is by timesing both sides by 15. So I'm going to get my calculator and I'm going to do 19.8 divided by 4. I get 4 point or £4.95. Then I'm going to times that by 15. £74.25. So my answer is £74.25.